guys, welcome back to another episode. We just left off, and we gotta smuggle this human, Ellie, to someone, or someplace. I don't know. Alright. So, we're outside, and it's raining. We gotta sneak our best, patrol. Oh!
On your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Ha.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Whoa. Damn, this girl is something else.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, she's infected.
Set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh no. More trouble.
Go! Go! Move!
Alright. We gotta be careful now.
Follow me. Quickly. Alright, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run. Now, run.
Run.
Stay away from those lights.
Go, go!
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Right here.
I see him.
They must have gotten through.
Well,
just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are you sure they came this way? Hold on the light. Keep scanning.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel. Right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Okay.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
This way. Go. Whoop. And let's go. Run.
Stay back here. I'll go look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Okay. Up here. Well,
I hear him up ahead.
That's it. We got a couple of them going. It's gotta be the fucking fire.
Okay. Up here. Down here.
We can get through here.
Let's check these cabinets first. Alright, we got some duct tape. Okay, we can craft a shiv. Let's do that. How are we gonna do this? Through there. Okay. We're full on bricks. What's in here? Nothing. Alright, here they come. Let's distract them. Shiv.
Looks like you are good for something.
Yes, I am. All right. Through this window. Here we go.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
I don't even know where we are. Alright, I guess we gotta go back up. Alright, through this tunnel.
Alright. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Alright, we just took down a guard. Great. Didn't have to use any of my bullets.
I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Okay, I think we can run here. What's in here? Okay. Got some parts.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Another locker. Okay. Not much we can do. Okay. Let's head on.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, darling.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa.
Jesus.
The wall.
Come on. They're gone.
Look, what was the plan?
Let's talk.
Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
All right, so she's the cure.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
All right, we're in the outskirts of the city. Looks like that building is gonna fall.
Bomb the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. We found it pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Whoa, that's quite a fall. Okay, I think we're in a building. Yeah, this is a building. Let's see what we can find. Nothing.
It's getting ripped apart.
Whoa.
Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So I'm guessing there is infected here, of course.
Another one. Shit.
Up we go. Okay. Oh, nothing else we can do. Let's head back down. Through here.
God damn it.
Whoa.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
Years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they...
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Bats. If you hear one clicking, you're gonna die. That's how it's gonna be.
Alright, so I guess these infected get more and more deadlier by the second.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
Ooh, pills.
Watch your head.
Whoa. All right, let's see what we can build. A shiv. And let's see what kind of skills we got. All right, shiv master, use a shiv to save yourself when grabbed by a clicker. Weapon sway. I think we're gonna upgrade maximum health once we get enough. Oh, clicker, we got a clicker. Damn, those things are scary.
Search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Alright. Oh, now we can craft health kits. Okay. What's our health looking like? Yeah, I could use one. Use shift to open door. Must be some pretty good stuff. Yeah, ammo, supplies, some pills, supplements, drugs, whatever. Well, what was that? That's a clicker. That's a clicker. Down there. Yeah, I'm not gonna drop down there. Let's find another way. Oh, up here. Hello.
See if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Oh no. Okay. All right, she threw the bottle. Let's take a bottle for ourselves and a brick. Okay, let's try and distract this thing. Over there. And it hurt it. Let's go.
Over through here.
Let's go. Ooh, health pack.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Same.
Give me a second.
Ooh. Yeah, we gotta move this.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy.
Yes, it is.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
I think that's the Capitol building. Yeah, it probably is. Whoa.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. You got a way through.
Ooh, new weapon, revolver. Weapon slotting. Okay. Revolver.
Runners.
Oh. All right. It's more infected than usual. Oh, what do we got here? Pipe. This will be handy. Oh. Run.
Run.
Is that all of them? Oh. All right. That was intense.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
All right. Another weapon for me to break. More health, another bottle. All right, I think that's it. Let's go up.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Okay. Nice. More stuff.
See? Doing alright.
Let's make another shiv.
Going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
Unbelievable when I see it.
Up here? Yeah. Which way? Oh, through here. I think I hear birds.
Through here. Tess, down here.
All right, guys, I think we made it to the subway.
Someone alive to meet it.
Molotov. Yeah.
Let's hit the drop off.
This is gonna be real useful. Alright. This is the end of the episode. So, I'd like to thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you later for my new video. And thanks for watching.